not not yet frogs.
Okay, man. Just doing talk. Okay, it, please.
Yeah, in talk, I'm going to be at a significant point.
Unfortunately, we are not operational currently.
Is that so?
The main thing is
we are busy revamping
our place.
This, the only sense point that we have currently is for your driver's license and your learner's license.
Okay, cool.
Take it. Okay.
It's nothing.
The issue of disabled. All disabled are catered for downstairs here. We need your driver's license, no other job. Everything is done. There is a door station for
standard side, all those who are code 10 standard side.
And code 14. Code 8.
Code 8 this side.
Code 8. Light
this
side,
heavy
this side.
Code
8.
Yeah, what?
Right.
Code 10.
All code 10.
Code 10. Code 10.
14.
14.
14. 14. Okay, 10 separate.
It is trucks. You remember the hillside, that?
Yeah, that one.
The Pine Town crash.
Yeah.
That young man was not trained at all
to drive
the truck that he was driving. We've got the highest rate of deaths on our roads, mainly because of people who are not trained to drive, who get licenses to drive the vehicle that they can't even maneuver with. Because they say here, at this site, it's where people literally come for a test, knowing that the eye tests have been done by somebody else, they are ready, they come here to just receive their learners or their driver's license. And we are dealing with those particular matters because we're turning South Africans into murderers. Because you cannot buy a driver's license. If you buy a driver's license, you must know there's something wrong. You must know that South Africa doesn't love you. You must know that the people who sells you the driver's license doesn't actually like you. They don't even care. They want your money. That's all that they want.
So what are the measures that you're going to put in place to make sure that is actually implemented and it's done in the correct way?
We're changing legislation, but we're also strengthening our own regulations to make it possible that the law and regulations that are in place are respected by South Africans in first and foremost. You would know that the National Development Plan says you must be active citizens that want to see a country that is definitely a country you can be proud of. If you know of an official report, remember the president has got a hotline, National Department has got a hotline, the province has got a hotline. Report criminality, because this is wrong for us to have people who literally create an environment where you have the wrong license. Listen, it is your responsibility to help us meet the target of the United Nations of reducing death on our roads. license, you don't need to come with your own photo. In that way, people already know, and including getting people to get flyers and get that information to be at schools and whatever. That type of information will help, and it will minimize. They will stand here and people will be aware that I don't need a photo.
But you see, the challenge comes.